So I just bought this 2015 Impala. It's got 66,000 miles on it, and we're gonna use seafoam treatment in the intake to clean out the fuel injectors and the fuel, whatever.
Valves.
The fuel valves and stuff.
This is the V6.
So you can hear there's a little bit of clicking. It's got some miles on it, so we're gonna treat it and see if it makes a difference. Gosh dang it. So I just cold started it. This is about 12 hours after cleaning it and probably 50 miles since we've cleaned it. And this is what it sounds like now.
Hear it. This is the V6.
Definitely sounds quieter to me.